Hello, welcome to the Old Phone Channel. You must want to know all the details related to the iOS 17 official version. So today I'm gonna tell you guys how to update your iPhone from iOS 17 beta straight to the official version. You guys should see that my iPhone now is in the iOS 17 developer beta, and it ends with letter A, which means it is the last beta version. Next one is RC version. Whether your iPhone is using the public or developer beta, you can update it straight to the official version. Before that, you should know the Apple September event is on September 12, a few hours after the event, the iOS 17 RC version will be released, which is the last beta version before the official version comes out. The RC version is basically the same as the official version, so if you guys want to experience the official version ahead, you can try RC version first. This day you also can order your new iPhone, and if you successfully order it on that day, you should receive your iPhone delivery on September 21 or 22, or 1 or 2 days later, which is great exactly on the weekend. You can enjoy your new iPhone at the break time. Most importantly, the iOS 17 official version should be released on September 17 or 18, cuz iOS 17 and later iOS 16 changed the way to update iOS. So whether you want to update to RC version or you want to go straight to the official version, all you need to do is go to the settings and general software update. Under the beta updates option, you should see public beta, developer beta, and off, these three options. Choose developer beta, and when the Apple September event is over, after a few hours you should receive the RC version update information. Choose off on September 17 or 18. When the official version is out, you should see the updated information pop out. Then you can update your iPhone to the RC or official version, is up to you. But you guys should know this, if your iPhone is running a little bit older iOS version and you can't receive or update, you should go to the storage page or VPN and device management page. Check if you have a beta profile on, and if it does, delete it and restart your iPhone. Then you should able to receive the new iOS update information. Still, whether you update to RC or official or not update at all, it is important to keep your data safe. So recommend you guys back up your iPhone before you update to any version of iOS. You can go to your iCloud page, turn on every app that you need to back up, and then turn on the iCloud backup option. If you don't have enough iCloud space, you can use iTunes or Finder to backup. Open iTunes or Finder and click the Backup iPhone option. Then the backup process will begin. It will take a while if you have a lot of data. Once the backup is complete, then we can update our iPhone now. Go to General Software Update. By the time iOS 17 official version release, you will receive the information. Then you can update your iPhone. Still, during the OTA update, it could occur many errors like update requested, unable to check for update, unable to install update, verifying update, and any other error I didn't mention. So it is recommended to use software to update your iPhone. You can use iTunes or Finder. But here I will recommend you guys use Old Phone iOS System Repair. This is an Apple device system repair tool, which also have update and downgrade function that can update your iPhone to iOS 17 without any error. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.